Guys, what's up? Good morning. Today I'm going to Bombay on my bike. So this is the first time I'm going. Let's see how's it. I hope I have a safe journey and all that stuff. Let's see. I'm going to meet my girlfriend. So I hope you enjoy today's video. Wearing these gloves just for safety's sake, because you know you need to be safe while riding on the highway. That's the main reason. So I did not carry my DSLR and all that stuff because, you know, I'm going to meet my girlfriend, so it will not be good if I keep using the camera phone, right? That's why. I filled petrol yesterday and I even got my bike serviced, oil change and all that stuff. So you can see the tank is almost nearly full. And self start is also working. Let's move on. Time is about 6:10 in the morning. 6:10 in the morning or something. Let's see how long I take to reach. The roads are fully empty. I'm looking damn good. Sun is just about to rise. All bikers are going for they had gone for their morning ride. Can you look at them? Maybe they are from Vasai itself. Oh, they have come to visit Vasai. In the highway, there's a right track. On the right hand side, the cars go damn fast. On the left hand side, the cars don't go as fast as in the right hand side. And in the middle, you see the cars go medium speed. I'm riding at around 80 speed, but it doesn't feel like it's 80 speed because I'm in the highway. New bridge. I don't know, there's some new bridge here. So I'm going over it. Soon I'm going to reach Bindar. Then Bindar, Simira Road. Mira Road, say Daisar and so on.
Look at this. There are all super bikes going.
Bindar. As usual, we have to wait for about half an hour. Bindar halt. कितना टाइम से रुका है? जगह नहीं है? नहीं है, बहुत कम है. कितना टाइम से चालू है? ओ माय गॉड, आधा घंटा रुकना पड़ेगा. शिट, वी हैव टू वेट फॉर हाफ एन आवर. तो आधा घंटे के लिए रुकता है इधर. हाफ एन आवर वेटिंग टाइम. Just look at myself in the mirror. Am I looking good? Don't know. Bridge repairing work is going on since the past year. You can see that the bridge is just ahead. There's the bridge. So I'm like one of the first people who are waiting over here. So we're going to wait for half an hour, man. Half an hour. I can't believe I'll be waiting for half an hour here. Thing is to wait in front of, like when you are right in front in the signal stops. If you're one of the persons who is behind, then it feels good actually. Last bencher somewhat. That is, my bike started sweating after going for such a long ride. This is all sweat. It's working really hard. क्या भाग भाग के ना पसीना निकल जाता है कभी कभी. Currently the time is, let's see what's the time. Time is nearly 7 o'clock in the morning. I had left the house about 20 minutes or 30 minutes ago. I mentioned that Mumbai is 51 kilometers away from here. Pune is 160 kilometers and Thane is about 18 kilometers. They are talking about Mumbai, maybe Churchgate, 51 kilometers, because the other places are comparatively nearby. This number of trucks that are traveling from here. You know, I've been waiting for more than 10 minutes. I can see continuously all trucks are moving by. There are countless number of trucks. See that the list got just got over, the people from the other side stopped coming somewhat. So everybody are getting ready. मैं इसी बाइक चालू कर रहा हूँ. गोइंग फ्रंट. एवरीबडी आर स्टार्टिंग दियर इंजिन्स. कैन हियर द साउंड्स ऑफ द इंजिन्स मे बी. आई डोंट नो इफ यू कैन हियर, बट आई कैन हियर. आई डू नॉट वेट फॉर सच अ लॉन्ग टाइम, बट देयर वॉज अ वेट. सम कार्स दैट आर मूविंग इन फ्रंट. सो व्हेन वी विल बी मूविंग सून. वो Let's move on, guys. Let's move on. I think I have to go from the right hand side because that's for lightweight vehicles, if I'm not wrong. Oh, bottles on the way. Going in the right hand side because this is for lightweight vehicles. Left hand side is for heavyweight vehicles, if I'm not wrong. Kaam in progress, work is in progress actually. Beautiful Bainder Bridge. You do not know. This is one of the most beautiful places on the world. Look at that. Look at the beauty. Just taking a right. Look at the sun on the left. Amazing, right? Truly amazing. A fountain hotel that is in Bainder somewhat. Very famous hotel. You must have seen it in many other videos maybe, because it's so famous. It's not advertising, but just saying it's famous. So you can see BST buses now. So I reached Bombay. Symbol of reaching Bombay is when you see BST buses. This building, it's like totally weird, man. Totally weird building. Kya hai ye? Aisa lag raha hai paper ka bana hai. Overtaking from the left hand side. लेफ्ट मारो भैया, ये सेंटा क्रूज किधर है? कर लेना सीधा. कितना आगे? बहुत आगे. हाँ, 2-3 किलोमीटर. ठीक है, थैंक यू. तो एक्चुअली मेरे को सेंटा क्रूज में किसी मिली है. दैट इज माई गर्लफ्रेंड. मीट माई गर्लफ्रेंड. ओ, सेंटा क्रूज कर लेना ऑन द लेफ्ट. लेट्स टेक अ लेफ्ट. वाओ, I finally reached Kalina. Unbelievable. I've had a safe journey so far and really enjoying the ride, the experience. So I have to take a left turn. See, there's no signal and all that stuff. Look at the ground, is shining. Wow. I don't know. Believe I'm riding in Mumbai with my bike. Like, really amazing to believe. I cannot believe it. This is the first time I'm coming to Mumbai, by the way, on bike. First time. Everything happens for the first time. Wow. 24 seconds left for the signal to go. Here I'm at Kalina bus stop. These roads remind me of Vasant. I'm showing. So behind my girlfriend is sitting. I did not show you properly. Okay, I'll be showing you properly later on, after maybe when we get down. But abhi nahi.